sir.
Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Black Watch moved into Hope, Idaho, to be in Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Gentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Black Light. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Black Light virus.
But you're alive. Black Watch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Here would be bad.
Ross him. Rocket's reinforcements.
On route.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be priority.
We call blood tox due to its odd coloration is a poison which only affects the blacklight virus. We'll cover the city in it to stop the spread of the virus and to kill all infected with it. To humans, it is completely harmless. So harmless, in fact, that you've been breathing it since you've entered this room.
Hold it! Halt! Halt! Red Crown, we're all set up here. Armor and rifle platoon.
That's not good.
Nico's on site. Going in.
Follow him!
This is not looking good.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
Roger, on route.
Firing! effectiveness on Zeus confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed, Al.
Gotta get out of here.
Revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Move up! Go! Go! Go!
FAC ground control. Target's marked. Need combat closest in. Danger close. Over.
Medivac to Vector 552.
Damn anthill.
So real, even I believe it.
I realized then I was a part of it all, an offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know